All right, I'm over at the painter's place and he's busy stripping and bondoing, fixing little dings. As you can see here, a lot more dings in it that we can see now than you could see before when it was painted. So this guy is very meticulous, and he's going to make this thing look a lot better than anybody else would have. A lot better than I would have, that's for sure. So it should look pretty good. Pretty darn good. He's got little notes for all the different colors, because this thing's got, let's see, 1, 2, 3 colors on the outside: yellow, white, and everywhere where the blue, the brown is going to be blue. But anyway, he's working hard on it. These people have a deadline because they're going to go to the Buellton Rally, and of course they want to go in this trailer. We're going to get them there. All right, well, it's almost 2 weeks into the process of stripping and painting, which of course no painting yet, but he says we're going to be on time. So of course he's having some problems with some of the other trailers he's working on too that he didn't expect, so these things happen. That's okay. But yeah, boy, the metal sure looks a lot better once he gets done with it like that than it did before. It's going to be really nice looking. Cool. Yeah, so it's just about completely stripped now, and primer going on this weekend, hopefully. So we're still in there. Looking good. Okay, here's the J-rail. I had to bring that over here. He's going to sand the J-rail and primer it. I didn't know that the J-rail had to be sanded first. I guess it does, in order to keep it, because it's brand new. This stuff's expensive and hard to find. But he said bring it over so I can sand it and primer it, and then as soon as he gets that done, I'll come back and we'll install it, because it goes on before paint. So where do you see the trailer, boy? Some good stuff going on here. There's Dave diligently working on the bodywork. Really got this trailer looking nice. They just primed this side. There's the other one. Remember how beat up it looked down here? Look at that, it looks brand new. This trailer is really gonna look nice. I would venture to say it's gonna look almost new.